So I do what I do because I believe in the Royal Bison and I believe in arts community and I believe in having a gathering place for that and for a showcase of what's going on in Edmonton that maybe doesn't necessarily have any other outlet. So that's why I spend the hours doing what I do.